Dmitry.
Hey. Sit down.
What's the problem?
What do you think?
Mikhail, Mr. Fausten.
Uh-huh. You're given a choice. Kill your best friend or die. What do you do?
And there is no way out?
Not now. Not after you killed Petrovic's son.
You don't have any family. You could run.
Wherever you go, people will find you if they want to badly enough. And for this, they want blood.
But you and Mikhail, you have so much history.
Sure.
Well, I killed the boy, so they want me too.
No. I told them you were a hired gun. And they said, as long as you were the one to kill him, you'd be spared.
So that's the way it is.
Yes, that's the way it is. He'll be leaving his house in a little while and heading for the club. Do what you have to do. You know, if there's one thing I've learned, it's that we must obey the rules of the game. We can pick the game, Niko Bjelica, but we cannot change the rules. See you later.
Niko! Niko Bjelica! You and Dmitry are taking over now?
This is not about taking over! You brought this on yourself! You pushed things too far!
You would be dead if it wasn't for me. That is what Dmitry wanted when you killed Vlad. Dmitry, my brother. You see this? This statue says we are brothers for life. And now he betrays me.
You didn't give him a choice!
You should have been calm.
No one, not Dmitry, not anyone tells me to calm. You think Dmitry would have survived prison without me? He'd just be some prison queen had I not been there, meet for some gin monkey! I am not dead yet. Some are still loyal to me. Guards!
bury you!
You fight like a warrior! You are nothing, Beric! You are weak! Give up! The strong survive! And the weak die! You will see! I got where I am for a reason! I will have some Balkan shit! Take it away from me! I made you what you are, Nico! I showed mercy to you and to your cousin when Dimitri wanted you down! The time! Do not abandon your leader! Stop this man!
You pissed off too many people, Mr. Faustin!
Keep the fire off me!
I will kill you!
You want to die?
I can take out this motherfucker right now!
Stay down there!
Just don't kill me!
What's wrong with this? You want to put it in your...
Now is the time! You are surrounded! Time to die!
I need to shut you down! I'll let you kill you! You don't want to have me!
Enjoying yourself! Dimitri turned on me, not the other way around! America made him greedy! Dimitri will turn on you as well! You shall discover this! I am a man of convictions! I have only done what I believe! None of you will survive in this country without me! This American greed takes everyone! It's like a disease! Only I am still sane! Betrayed! Betrayed by Dimitri and by you! Too kind! That's what I was! Too kind! I led the snakes into the nest, and they destroyed everything! I gave them everything, and they took everything from me!
You think I'm a joke, huh? You want to die or what? Faustin is dead.
You did a good thing, a hard thing, but a good thing. Hopefully this will mean peace with Petrovic.